U.S. and Russian presidents revealed today that they are all but ready to conclude talks on the reduction of existing nuclear arsenals and are prepared to ratify the historic agreement that promises to be a giant leap towards world peace in New York City on the 24th. President Weller is slated to arrive in New York City tomorrow and attend the ratification after some last-minute discussions with the Russian president, who's scheduled to fly in on the same day. In a press conference yesterday, a confident President Weller stated to the media that on the coming 24th, the United States and Russia should be delivering a very merry Christmas present to the world. In other news...
So I'll be brief. Let's go over this one last time. The substitution of the president will be executed the day after tomorrow in New York City. You are not to leave the president's side no matter what. Everything depends on that moment when there's no one but our operatives around him. If we miss this chance, it will throw off the timetable for the invasion. We can't afford any mistake. One more thing. Don't forget to make contact with Mr. Diaz in New York. He'll bring the tools and the weapons you need. That'll be all. Let's make this work. But man, put some clothes on, will you? And don't forget to act like a human once you're overground.
Johnny, are you there? I guess you're out again today. Maybe you're busy, but are you doing okay? Well, it's Christmas soon. The year's almost over. Johnny, you haven't forgotten our pact, have you? That we'll meet again this year under the Christmas tree in D.C. on Christmas Eve? I don't care how late you show up. Just meet me there, okay? I'll be waiting. Anyway, call me again when you get in.
Why did you shoot?
Not now. There's something wrong with Mr. Diaz. We've got to get him below ground.
There's a witness.
The evidence is gone. There's no trace left.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Buff.